Thank you. Okay, so Bowser's Keep. The enemies here are seeing their old master and a little bit afraid, obviously. Special Goomba. Didn't last much longer than a regular one. Alright. We're good. These guys are super beefy, but they still take a turn to fire, so I'm not too worried about them. Oh, hi. That's certainly an enemy. Oh good, more max mushrooms. I see what you did there. Ambushes. It would be threatening if the enemies were not Goombas. Like, just gonna throw that out there. Okay, it might still not be, but get the idea. Alright, where are we? Nothing of particular note here, I guess. Odds of needing any of those is low, I guess. Alright, so we're gonna do all six of these doors. Eventually. Two of them are fighting, two of them are platforming, and two of them are puzzles. I think after we do the fourth one, it will railroad us into the boss. The idea is you do four of them and then you can proceed. You can theoretically not do the ones you don't like, but there's good items to be had from doing all of them. I guess that's the archetypical high defense, low HP enemy. Oh yeah, that attack up is totally gonna matter because the sun is totally gonna be here in another turn. Whee! Ah, boo. think I can take these cannons out in one thunderbolt? If not... Okay, good. Ow. Almost. Maybe had I not missed an attack there, it would have one-shotted them. Hoarding my 100% gauge for whatever else may come. Okay, actually this is a good time to use it. But let's first have Bowser hit it full force. Oh, dang it. This will hit hard. That's not gonna save you, buddy. Ow. We probably just throw a thunderbolt at him. Like... That's regrettable. Yeah, okay. They give you that spell early in the game, and it's so bloody efficient that, like... I have no inclination to use much else, like... You might be able to, in special circumstances, get more damage out of Snowy or Star Rain, but... Everybody's poisoned! I like this dancing animation a lot, like, that's very cute. Alright, this should be a mimic, I think. Which is actually pretty oh, now we've got another room of enemies, I guess. Dope. That will work just fine, Mallow. Okay. Or yeah, another room of the full enemies. Okay, we got this. cool. Okay. Mario gets the other one. Oh, I was gonna have Mallow Thunderbolt the last two, but... I'm gonna guess that this treasure chest enemy here is immune to this, but I want to try it anyway. Yeah, okay, fine. Okay. Okay, he's down. We have to put up with Bowser being in fear for a second, but... Womp womp. Alright, 200 coins from that. Sweet. Party. That's the trickiest fight you've got there. The Stargun. That is Geno's best, at least in the original version, weapon. Number two, what do we got here? Puzzles. So the goal there is, with 21 coins, you can take between 1 and 4, and you want the other guy to take the last coin. So if he takes 1, you take 3, if he takes 2, you take 2, if he takes 3, you take 1, so that it always adds up to 4, and after 5 cycles of that, he's forced to take the 21st coin. We've got some number of... basically, this is lights out, pretty self-explanatory. If I do that there, then we've got one left, one... I probably could have just looked up a solution for this, honestly. Because you have a limited number of moves, and we're going to fail this once because I experimented myself rather than just using a pre-canned solution. Thank you. Wait, we got it. Yay. Okay. Alright, so this is another little spatial puzzle like that. You want to get rid of as many balls as possible. You actually don't have that many moves you can make at the beginning. Dude, this one I'm gonna look up a solution for, though. Actually, that solution is some pretty terrible MS Paint, so I'm kind of winging it here. Still not too hard of a puzzle, I want to say. Basically, you don't want to leave one stranded by itself. What have we got here? If we then do this, and then this. And this guy. Finish the job. Okay. Hey, bitch, it's easy as 1, 2, 3. Rock candy, good attack item. Next up, we got another combat room. Okay, so we get these two out of the way quickly. Goomba, very threatening. See if we get them all before the Thunderbolt goes off. Nope. All right. I'm the king of the Koopas, buddy. A little short on flowers, so we're gonna fully recover them. Wow, okay, that... Did not expect that to off the booze like that, but... Wow, okay, they did not last. Those were some seriously weak enemies. Okay. We've got something else coming up. Oh, fear, wow. My God, Mario, you're killing me here. I'm screwing this up completely. There we go. Okay, these enemies are super weak, apparently. I do remember those guys hitting pretty hard, so I'm targeting them first, and then Letting Mallow super effective. Oh, okay. I was gonna Thunderbolt the starfish, but. Oh god, there's a lot of them. If there's ever a time to use this and clear out enemies quickly, it's because these guys can, hey, if all of them use Blizzard, that could be somewhat threatening. So, let's just demolish all of them. Okay, that was the last one. Drill Claw, sweet. Bowser's best weapon. Number 4, we've got 2 platforming and 1 puzzle left. And we're gonna be pretty bad at this, apparently. Oh god, wow. Jesus, wow, okay. Okay, I jumped, Mario. You're supposed to jump when I jump. Jesus Christ, oh my god. Hey, how we doing? We are midway through Bowser's Keep. There's a block there that we gotta get. Ah, it's like that, okay. Put pick me up in the storage box. No! It blew me up. Okay. Gotta avoid the bombs. And that's not a great start when they're right there. Wow, okay, that counts. Just walking into them. I am from Maryland. Happy New Year. Welp, this is not good. Okay, they're just lurking around the ball that I need to roll on. It would help if I had not failed so hard at the lava segment before this. Wah! Rock candy, sweet. I'm good with that. You a fan of this game? Oh god. Alright, we got flower points. My New Year was good. I was at my friend's place to ring in the New Year, and then I came home and didn't stay up completely too late. Oh god, okay, last try. We're gonna fail this and have to restart. And he didn't jump when I pressed the button, so that's fun. I play a lot of other games. If you look at the channel description, it's largely RPG stuff. I've done a lot of Final Fantasy, a lot of which I guess this was kind of influenced a lot by the Super Nintendo era of Final Fantasy games. Oh my God, Mario, you jump when I press jump. Okay, wow. Oh, they're just lurking around the ball. A couple of years now, since like 2018, I want to say. For a while during 2020, it was like a big channel, but that's kind of died off by now. Like a lot of the people that were here regularly in that time frame have left. But I wanted to do this game when the remake came out, so here I am. Oh my God, Mario. Ah, the bombs are unpleasant. Oh my God. Okay, I don't know how I didn't fail there. Oh my God, can you stop tracking me for 2 seconds? Customize stuff. Oh my God, they're just like lurking around the. This is the worst RNG I've ever had on this. Can you clarify a bit what you mean by customized stuff? Oh, God. I'm not much of an artist, so. I've got pretty basic stuff, and I figure people are mostly here to see the games, so. Jesus Christ. Oh, man. I'm good, thanks. Appreciate the offer, though. I press the button, you jump. Oh my God, wow. So much fail. All right, Royal Syrup. Wow, I'm a failure at life, apparently. We're not gonna have the chances to get through it if we get the. How? How do you miss that? We might fail anyway, so. Holy. Wow. Okay, that's unfortunate. Well, we try again. And try not to fail so hard this time. Okay, that went better. Much better, okay. Okay. Oh, almost did that cleanly. Okay, here we are. I am gonna get a little greedy and go for that last box, just to see what it is. Nice, Caro Caro Cola. And we got the Sonic Symbols, which is Mallow's best weapon. For how often Mallow does physical attacks in this game. Oh hey, that's 4, so we're here now. Boom! Drill to the face. Actually, whoops, I meant to switch in Geno there. Oh well. Okay, she'll be useful there anyway. Boom! Get wrecked. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. Okay, that guy did not last very long. Alright, he's back. Good stuff. Alright, so this guy heals you, and this coin block has infinite coins, effectively. So if you really want to, you can get one coin at a time that way. But there's probably, honestly, okay, well, it goes this way goes back. Ah, this guy. Right, so he still sells the best armor in the game now. We'll buy it, but we don't need it just yet. For now, we can get by with still using those work pants on Bowser that buff his speed. Avoid getting smushed by a thwomp. And boss fight time. That's a start. Oops. Wrong character there, but ooh, ouch, I missed that. Oh, he's dead already. Oh my god, why does it auto? Ugh. I wanted to take a screenshot. Okay, Boomer. There. I'll get it from the video on demand later, I'm sure, for the Twitter version. That guy's name was Boomer, so. Alright, and it's time for Exor, who's the first thing we saw of the Smithy gang. Ow. Ow. Man, I'm not timing that right here. Okay, let's... Oh my god, that move hits hard. Alright, Bowser's silenced, he wasn't gonna do anything anyway. Jesus. Okay, the eyes are back on. Huh. Yeah, let's go with this here. Okay, the mouth is open. It would be nice to be able to Geno boost, but... Okay. In we go. Final dungeon time. All right, party is together. Oh god, we need to go back and do the other two. Lag there? Feels like it did. Wow. Holy. Oh my god. Okay, that is at least partially my failure. Okay. Thank you. Ugh, gross. Du-du-du-du-du. Donkey Kong! Oh god, what? Another one came down. How? Literally how? Jesus fuck. Have not failed a single time till this. Just gonna point that out. What? I jumped! Wow, these move fast. What?! Wow, these hitboxes are dumb. What the fuck? How does that count as a hit? Jesus Christ, this is garbage. I don't remember this being this obnoxious in the original version, that's for sure. Oh my god, absolute trash. Absolute trash. Wow. And I have to do the freaking first two parts again, my god. Oh my god, okay. Oh my god. Okay. There he goes, okay. Don't know why that didn't count it before, but... Super slap. We already did this. Why is it the same one? Why do you not just let me leave? We have to actually fail 9 times at this, and I don't know why you don't just let, like, it's re-randomized for the rooms, apparently. Like, I do not understand that. Like, just let me go through the rooms in the order I please, don't railroad me to a boss immediately afterward, and don't, for the love of God, there's no need to randomize them. God. Okay, we're doing this again, because we can just deliberately fail it, I guess. Nine, 10, 13, 14. Good. Okay, so it's not number 4. Let's try number 3. God, why do you not just let me leave? For God's sake, I've already done these! Who thought any of this was a good idea in 2023? Like, I get you're trying to be faithful to the original version of the game, but Jesus Christ! At least smooth the edges a little bit, for God's sake! Okay. Screwed that up. Don't quite have the timing perfect on the drill claw yet. Oh my God, having to do this over again. What? What the hell? Like, I don't know how these drill claw hits are not registering, right? Because I swear I'm timing it right. Oh my god. For Christ's sake. We have a 50% chance of getting the last one and one of the last two. Sweet. Literally, how are you still up? How did that timed attack not go off? Okay. My god. Ugh. He should have been down before that. He really should have been. I guess we do get good coins for fighting that thing, though, so I don't want to complain too much, maybe? But... I guess we take our 50% chance here. God damn it. Oh my god, we have to do both combat rooms again, really? Well, it'll be good XP before the final dungeon. How did that not time? Like, I had the timing perfect. Don't know what they're talking about. The King of the Koopas! I guess boos are from, like, pretty early in the game, and that's why they're dying so quickly compared to other stuff. What? Like... There we go. I don't know what's been going on with these timed hits, honestly. Like, okay, that's odd. Mushrooms are weak. Alright, we got this. That will work just fine. How? I've been timing that attack every friggin' battle since the beginning of the game, and suddenly it's causing issues. Wow. This is how you bolt, buddy. Oh, well. Okay, and we saved that for some reason. Alright, we had to do both combat rooms again, annoyingly, but what can you do? That's okay, there were some gotchas there, whatever. Jesus Christ, I answered two wrong! Like, these are band fringy ass shit that they added to the remake. Like, who does this? Okay, now we do the barrels thing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Alright, we're gonna cheat, because I don't have time for this. One, two, three, four, five, plus 24, that's 29, plus 9 is 38, plus 2 is 40, plus 5 is 45. Okay. Okay, Boo is last place. Goomba is third. Drybones is second, Cheep Cheep is first. Rock candy, okay. That was it for that. Like, we got a bunch of good weapons and a couple of rock candies. There is one stronger weapon for Peach somewhere, the frying pan. I don't remember where exactly you get it, but it's not that important anyway. Peach's most important skill is healing anyway. Let's beat this guy up. What are you? Oh lordy. Triple move. What in the world are you throwing at me here, buddy? Okay, that was special move very well spent. Damn. Huh. That'll do it. Alright, that just is a different route to here, so we're good. Oh god, what is this? Another special enemy one, really? That's a little too soon, sorry. Like, that's not good design. I don't think the other ones are special enemies though, so we might be okay. Good, good. And that is the very last hidden treasure. After I finish the game, I'll go back to Monstro Town. Ultra Hammer, if you don't have the Lazy Shell, like, it's pretty good, I guess, but why would you not get the Lazy Shell? It's time. Oh. Okay, that makes that decision pretty easy. Ow. This guy's not gonna hold up much longer, yeah. That was technically a boss fight. Oh. Can we run away, please? Mother of God. Oh, for the love of... Jesus. Oh my God, why do you have running away on a random number generator in 2023? My God. Like, putting it on a random number generator in 2023 is inexcusable. Like, see also every Pokemon game. One more try? Okay, good. Not wasting time with this. I don't think the rewards for fighting these dupe bosses are very worthwhile, so... Jesus fucking... Oh my God! These stupid ass segments. Okay. We at least get something for our troubles. Why do you get to go first? My God, that's like 5 turns before I get a single one. Oh my God. Special enemy variants are just not well designed at all. They are by far the worst aspect of this remake. Okay, cool, so we got it. Okay, so... Why do I not get a turn again? Bloody wonderful. Okay, cool. Oh god, no, 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 no. Okay, that goes backward. That's not what we want. Max mushroom. Okay. Pausing for a sec. Have everything on diagonals in a whoever decided to leave this on an RNG in 2023, my god. Alright, oh, we've still got this, okay. Oh, he does a final attack. That's interesting. How do you miss that? Mallow, come on. Okay, good stuff. That's pretty cool. I guess there was more this way. Jesus fuck. Oh my god! Over here that I'm not seeing. Apparently not, and we're just gonna gonna have to go through this nonsense. It's dead. Sweet! Okay, we got this. There we go. We had to break one of those. And then we go into the factory. And fight whoever the heck these things are. What are these guys? Cloaker and Domino, okay. I had an idea right after I swapped out Gino that I could have used the special with him in the party to boost stats on people, but ow. Oh my god, okay. At least we can do the switch here. Okay, that's no good. Oh my god. Seriously? Alright, let's get... Oh god. Bowser's not in a very good spot right now, so... Oh, I guess we're stuck with Gino. Bowser's gonna die and we'll kinda just let- Oh my god, SERIOUSLY?! Screw you! Screw your terrible game design! My god! This overemphasizing status effects like this is so dumb. God. Alright, we can't switch Bowser back in, so... Still up. Oh my god. Okay, they're dead. That's kind of annoying more than anything. Just the constant barrage of status effects rather than any, like, real threat. Okay, that was considered a boss fight for some reason. It's Toad. Don't think I need too much, like, most of these I can't carry any more of, but why not? How did Toad get in here anyway? Just gonna point that out. Boy. Ha, Bowser. You goofball. Missed it. Really? Okay, wow. Drill Claw and a Thunderbolt in one turn. These mini bosses here are kind of a joke, honestly. But we've been through a lot of bosses lately, so. Another one, wow. Peach wants to speak to your manager. Why are they outspeeding me? This is absolute trash, my god. What is wrong with these people? How are they? God! There's absolutely no reason for them to be outspeeding me. Guy seems like the real deal, at least. Alright, so we've got a thing. On the final boss here. That's the final save point there. Not here, then where? Like, we're gonna get plenty of gauge in the final boss for the using this when it matters in the final boss fight. Oof. Okay. Let's go ahead and get Peach in here. Okay, silence. Mario doesn't care. Factory Chief is out. We have better action economy now. Breaker Beam hurts. Nice. Switching in Bowser there, I was a little hesitant about, but it proved to be the right move. Alright, that's the final thing. So we hop on that switch, we're headed to the final boss. There are zero long dungeons left in the game that could, like, sap resources over time, so might as well just use those now. At least unless the post-game has changed things, but I doubt it. And anything from earlier in the game we can much easier get through, so the hoarding thing for those no longer applies. Oh. That's really unfair that these random added enemies can do that, but let's get rid of them quickly. Probably unnecessary, but diverting resources from the main target. Oh my god. Like, this RNG is just screwing me in every conceivable way. Hmm. Okay, that's not so bad. Taking a big risk here, but I'm guessing Smelter might be close enough to take down now and prevent further adds being put in this fight. Okay. Yeah. We ended the first phase entirely. Fire a bit here, but as long as he's got that tank head, I can block it pretty effectively. This I'm less sure about. Okay. Probably. Okay, the body is temporarily removed from the battle. So, what do we want here? We want to just... I mean, Mario is going to keep hitting the head. Obviously. But... We don't want Mario to drop here, so we're gonna throw a group hug in the mix. Yeah. Smart moves. Bowser's magic defense is not great because we've kept him using the work pants to keep him like as much of a truck as possible. Man, this guy's not letting up on the magic. Please change his head to anything else. Dio's meow. I mean, we are making good progress on his health bar, I'm pretty sure, but... Okay, thank God. It's the tank head again, okay, we can deal with that. Blocked it. Sweet. That's an instant kill move, so... Might be more efficient to wait until his body was not removed from the battle, but... Ow. Let's go on. Mailbox form, okay. Is that it? All right, and we've beaten the game. All right, so obviously, it's a pretty simple RPG. I've always considered it to be one of the good examples of, like, a kid's first RPG. It's pretty easy. The remake changed that a little bit, like, with the special variants on enemies, which I didn't like very much. But it also let you switch characters on the fly in battle, which the original didn't, which I actually really appreciated, because there are times where it's like, okay, I need to deploy Peach here to have her healing available, but she doesn't actually do anything else that's particularly useful. Or, like, I want to have Geno in there for one turn just to use Geno boost, because Side note, there's one other thing that people use Geno for sometimes. The Geno Whirl ability, if you can time it right, which I've never been able to do right, can do an instant death effect, which doesn't work on much of any bosses, but it works on, like, Exor's Mouth, I think it works on. Which is interesting that, like, you can do that. And, like, some occasional other edge cases you can use it for, but, like, for the most part, Geno is there to cast Geno Boost and leave. Because... Alright, Super Mario RPG, but... I still wanted to try this remake out. Like... It wasn't as high on my list as Star Ocean was, but... They rob Bowser's castle, so Bowser's chasing after him. Booster and Valentina. So, this remake, there's still a little bit more that the remake added that I haven't seen yet, there's extra. But I'll probably not stream that stuff, I'll just record it at some point, like, no reason to stream individual battles. But yeah, an interesting little story, a rare case where you get Bowser and Mario on the same team in something, and it's pretty actually effectively written. Honestly, like, rather than... That's hilarious. Yoshi's here. And Mario and Peach are gonna see us off. Flipping between old graphics and new here is a nice touch on the game. Mallow brought the Juno doll with him. And Bowser's... Oh, Bowser's here too. We let him into the Mushroom Kingdom for some reason, despite his track record. End. But that is going to do it for today, folks. Happy New Year. I will see you in another timeline.